Hello, pack members, and welcome back to another random adventure in Skyrim. Today we are off to kill the Emperor. I need to go talk to Amon de Montier in Whiterun to get the contract. And then we will be off. Alright. Not now.
Old friend. What is it? I said I didn't wish to. My gods. You're alive.
Mm-hmm.
But I've heard your sanctuary. Please, you mustn't think I had anything to do with that.
Beastie!
The Emperor dead. The true Emperor. I still do. It was Morrow. He...
You mean, after all that's transpired, the Dark Brotherhood will still honor the contract?
The Dark Brotherhood always honors this contract.
News. Wonderful news!
The Emperor is still in Skyrim, but not for long. He's on board his ship, the Katarina, moored offshore in the Solitude Inlet. But you must hurry. If you can get on board that ship, kill Titus Mead the Second as contract. I will reveal the location of the death drop that holds your payment.
Sounds fun. Oh, my spine. Ouch.
Yes. I can imagine you'd want to settle that score. Last I heard, he was at the Solitude Docks conducting the Emperor's departure.
Two birds. One stone.
Well, I don't. It's in the solid. I suppose you should go to the docks and swim? Surely. Still. Everyone assumes.
Sorry about
that.
The
Dark Brotherhood has been completely destroyed. They may be a bit more relaxed.
It's time to go settle a score and kill an empire. More like marrow. I'm getting my bow back on. Seven, eight, nine, ten. I want the docks to be somewhat empty. But I think I'm going to
nothing like a good song to lift the spirit in troubled times.
Wait, I know you. You went into the Emperor's tower just before his decoy was here.
So we kill our friend who betrayed us. We killed a person who convinced our friend to betray us, and now we are killing an emperor. Today's very eventful, isn't it? I'm hungry. Is that weird? Killing things makes me hungry? Must be. Don't mind me, I'm just a friendly Cajun dolphin. Alright, there's something else I want to get on this boat that I heard about in a video by Nate. Alright, there's gotta be a way aboard that's... There it is, the boat chain. Why is it so dark? I think I need to check the brightness on my laptop. Nope. Good. Thank you.
The last one. All right, enough of this.
Come on, buddy.
Here after all.
It sounds like somebody has been shot. Let me just ignore that. Right in the eye. How long is this book? There's something I've got to do. That's where I wanted to come out. There you go. I don't know why. I always like doing that, shutting people in the door. I think by the blood of... Oof. Serana, I'm trying to do this as peacefully and quietly as possible, and you are not helping. I want to check every nook and cranny. You never know when something might be hiding in plain sight. Or when a Serana is in the way. Coin purse. Serana. What?
Well, it's all over now. Lieutenant said you could see the smoke from Whiterun. Yeah, I'm glad we can finally step.
That was an odd thing to happen. First glitch that I've run into that's done that. Poop. 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 No. Yeah, that's funny. Decent motherfucker right here. Slept, basically, didn't hear any of it. This one's dead, I don't know why. That'll come in handy, I'm sure. I'm going to kill an entire ship full of these fools.
Once more, I prove Commander Morrow the fool. I do. You can't stop the Dark Brotherhood. Never could.
Just wanted to let him finish talking. Get the point of the Elven War Axe. Now there's somewhere on the ship where there is a sword up near the masthead. Okay, so this way just leads out the back. Let's go back through here and go through the other door that goes this way.
Who's there? Who's there? That'll teach you.
All the way up here. In a location that most people wouldn't visit. Why would you want to climb all the way up there anyways? Most people are more worried about getting off the ship. Alright, so now we can go to Dawnstar, where the new Dark Brothers actually is lying, after we go visit you. Here. Oh gosh, my back. And after that, we're gonna cut this episode.
I work for Bellafield, for General Goodstone.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days? You have come. You have come to hear the word.
No, I have not come here to word. I have not come to hear the word of Talos.
Aha! I know. My friends, you may not realize, but you have served the Empire. Indeed, all of Tamriel in ways you cannot possibly imagine. But you care little for politics, am I right? You want money. And money you shall have. Your payment waits for you at a dead drop. It is inside an urn, in the very chamber where we first met, in Volendry. Now please, go. Collect your money. And let us never look upon one another again. Our business, thank the gods, is concluded.
Okay, so now we go collect our payment and return to Nazir. And everyone else, that's his thing. Mm-hmm. I didn't know these were here. What's wrong with you? Yeah, I forgot about that skeleton. My bad. And then it's just a matter of getting all this uploaded. Scheduled for uploading, right? And that's that. Ooh, chills. Nazir. I have a proposition for... Are you kidding me? I already opened those.
I admit, I'm having trouble coming to terms with all...
Well, what word of the Emperor? Truly? Could you have brought us more wondrous news? Recent events notwithstanding, this is a happy day for us, my friend. Despite your misfortunes, you stayed true to the Dark Brotherhood. You've saved us all. And for this, you have my eternal thanks. Now, of course, I must ask, killing the Emperor, how much did Motier pay for such a thing? Remarkable. Well, the old bastard certainly made it worth your while, didn't he?
Mm-hmm.
Now, might I offer some advice? You should go to Riften and find Delvin Mallory. I believe Astrid had you visit him once before.
Mm-hmm.
Mallory is an expert obtainer of goods. We can use the money to repair and fit the sanctuary. Make a true home for us, huh? You do that. And I'll see what I can do about recruiting some new additions to our family.
Alright, everybody. So that is the end of this episode. If you guys like the video, be sure to leave a like. Subscribe if you have not already. And be sure to give that notification bell a high five so you can be notified every single time we upload a new video. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye!